Alright, greetings and salutations. Welcome to Bridge Constructor Portal. I am Lucador. Alright, let's play. So originally today I was meant to start a new Roar 4X game. But that didn't end up happening. Well, the idea of that was, you know, I start a new game. Right? But you don't see the beginning part of it. So I'm working on the beginning part of it. The beginning part I already started, I have to scrap because that game is just kind of shit right now. So it's not interesting, and it could end up with a, yeah, just bad. All right, here we go. All right, so the idea is we do something. What? We have to go through there, which jumps us out here. So we have to, okay. So basically run, hit, bounce, thunk over there. Okay, all right? Okay. Let me push something. Okay. So, okay. Okay, something like that. What if you just get rid of that? This does not feel like it's going to hold in the least bit. Okay, it's just clear construction at the moment. Let's say that works. Okay. Well, we know this is gonna work right here. Okay, the fact that that worked, okay, actually impresses me. Okay, test. Like, what the heck here? We're gonna take advantage of that, for sure. Okay. About right there. Okay. If we angled that down a little bit. Okay. Oh. 10-point landing there. Oh. Alright, convoy. Let's see how this thing breaks. Thunk. Oh my god, they all like work. So this isn't a problem. Not a least bit, okay? Needs a better way to catch these guys. Okay. Convoy. Convoy. I like how, like, randomly perfect that is. The entire game. Okay. We didn't lose anyone. So I need to check this right here. Let's give that a little bit more rigidity. Okay. Care about that one. I just extended it just a little bit like that. Go, go, go! Yes! Excellent. Whew! All right. You can go here, down. Okay. Can't do anything here? Okay. Thump, thump, thump. Okay. Well, first off, we'll just start with a normal bridge, like that. Okay. So, this thing. That's not what I wanted. Let's see about right there. I have no idea what's going on here. Well, other than the fact that that worked for no reason. I don't think this is what's gonna work. Now I'm looking at it. So I just love this one because it just works. And then like right there. All right, try. This is all useless, I guess. So right about here, I guess. Can you go over here to not move? Test. You definitely just want to move. Test. 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 Okay, drive. Completely and utterly designed that wrong. Convoy can't mess up there. But do we need a little bit more here? We like just have a full landing there. And they're just clipping off the dead. I just love it. I think like that part's unnecessary. Alright. That ended up being a lot easier than it should have been, I guess. Oh, what's it giving us this time? Is it the clock? Is it the radio? Personal significance. Coffee and transportation, as well as additional testing. That was a bit loud. Click to start. Okay. Test. Okay. So what the heck is this doing? Okay. So we got this guy going through portal. Goes there. Pumps out here. That's go through there. Then through there. Goes through there. Okay. So. Test. Basically unnecessary. I test is what I'm trying to do. Test. 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 Perfect shot. Okay. Whew. That's the easy part. Okay. Alright, so these guys are about 2 pixels wide. Okay. Say about right there. Right. Okay. Test. Okay, put that there, but it's not really good. Test. Oh, we need a better foundation, I guess. Okay, drop. girl. Definitely not liking the look of this. Okay. It's looking good enough. Yeah. Now try. I need to look at this from this perspective. Where are we hitting? Okay. I mean, where are you coming out? Are you hitting this? If not. Okay, you are hitting that. Not really even touching that, are you? Okay, why don't we think about this in a different direction then? Okay. Know what we're testing here. Actually, what are we doing here? Okay. What's this? Try. Okay. And What point do we need to hit it? So that works perfectly. I'm not touching it. What if I'm thinking it's in the wrong direction? A little bit too high. Make a box here again. Drive. I don't know how that got touched, but whatever. Okay. Know the exact point where it jumps out. Okay. Now this is going to be interconnected now. I needed. Okay. Grab the other thing here. Can't try. No drawing. Let's assume that's what we want, right? Convoy. Convoy that bad boy. Definitely the first bounce here. Help. Boy. Useless, Okay, someone broke there. Okay. Now, I want to see this drive. So he comes here. I think this is unnecessary. Okay. So. We want to catch some, like right here. Drive them up. Convoy. Wrong button. It's definitely this holding me back. Okay. That's too high. Convoy. Still too high. Convoy. Do I need this to be more rigid? I don't know what happened there, but this is this failing. Definitely not good. Okay, so what happens with the second one? Just a question. Do I need this to be more? that fix that? I think this needs to be more rigid. That's what it is. Okay. What went wrong here? I can't see this at the same time. Okay, conway. First one doesn't make it, the next one. Works, but doesn't work all at the same time. combat. What am I hitting here? Am I hitting this? It's like picture perfect right there. It's this whole thing here. I want to see the angle of the thing. Other than that, was an actual solution. Ha ha! Success! Next level.